Oh, dude, I fucking hope so, because it said new when I clicked it, so. Yeah, like, it had a big square that said new. I mean, you might as well, like. Nah, mean man. Yeah, you nah mean man. Da, da, da. Da, 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 da. I was born ready, bitch. I swear to God, this is new. Swear to God, if I don't have any of my shit, I'm gonna be so mad. This isn't it, we have to load the other save. I think we were on day. Well, if that's the case, then it was day zero because we died so fast and didn't come back until like a lot later on. Dude, how come it's taking so long to start the client? What the fuck? Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're the saddest bunch I've ever met. Oh, it's floating. I can't. I just see the forest and a loading bar, and it's taking forever. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Mister, I'll make a man out of you. Da 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 da. Oh, well, the fuck are we doing here? All right. So mine don't give me this whole. Oh my God, I'm on the fucking plane. God damn it. That's so upsetting. Host not responding. Is it just gonna like kick me out, hopefully? No. All I see is your shit, apparently. So, exit. Alright, let me exit to main menu. Multiplier. Join game. Friends. Francisco. Join. Continue. Thank God I got the continue button this time. Oh, yay. Nick, serious question for you. If I stick my dick in an asshole, and then I remove it, and then someone sucks my dick, will it taste like a man's asshole? That doesn't answer my question, Nick. Would you taste it? Just for me? You would do that for me? Oh, you're the best boyfriend ever. Okay, come on over. I have something for you to taste. I mean, you're not that far from me, so. Legit, you might as well. Just like one day, just walk over. Yay. Are you sure? Are you positive? Well, I'm still loading in. I'm still loading in. You can make armor out of lizard skin. I haven't fucking found any lizards yet, so. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like my content. I am loaded in. Oh, I'm here again. Why am I in the house? Hey. I think you did, but listen, listen. This time, well, I am not gonna do all the fucking work. Understand me? Yeah. Did you not remember this from last time? Oh, Nick. Look, I still have my $5. Cool. Wait, do I still have my slingshot? I do. Okay, I still have all my stuff. I also have my teeth. And my lifts. And my tricep. And my electric tape. And my circuit board. Oh, I have bones. I have a lot of bones. Holy shit. I know. I like how we were talking about how scared we were and shit, and we're like, what's gonna happen? Right. Now let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. And did they send me daughters when I asked for son? What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh, what the hell? Check the other house. See if the other house will let us sleep. The SOS is done. Look how good this looks. SOS, please. Someone help me. I got a feeling that I owe you. Why? Well, it's daytime now. Son of a bitch, did I seriously just. Nothing. 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 I don't know. I don't know what happened to the bonfire. Did you eat it? I knew it. Here you are, all trying to blame me. Oh. What's his name? Give him a kiss for me. We kiss our visitors here. You know, considering you still haven't given me a kiss since you came back from your journey. Well, only I can be aggressive with that ass, so, who's they? And do I have time to cook them food? You gonna answer the question? Do I have time to cook them food? Okay, I'm gonna work on cooking them food. You entertain them up there. Don't worry, there'll be breakfast for everyone. Don't worry, there'll be breakfast for everyone. Are they hurting you? Are they hurting you? Okay, good. Breakfast is ready. Come and get it. I worked really hard on this breakfast. I'm here, don't worry. Great, I'm gonna go burn this alive. Even though you're not even gonna eat my cooking. Here I am, slaving over a hot bonfire just for you, and you're not even gonna partake. Letter. Well, I'm cooking his body. What are they gonna do? Just touch his butt? I know. Do you see these? These are mine. Do not touch. These are my weapons. Do not touch them. Understand me? Do you understand me? Okay, I don't care about the food. Do you understand me? These are my weapons. Don't touch. You touched my weapons? I burn your butt with fire. I burn your butt. That's not fair. My controller died. Still not fair. Ouch, that hurt. Totem. Hey, make sure you're cleansing the totems. Okay. Yeah, cleanse the totems. You kinda just rub the head of it. Cleanse the totems. Don't. You fucking dare. Touch him and die. Touch him and die! You better be sitting your ass down. I do not touch your butts for nothing in this house. Here I am, building everything so that you can have a better life. need sticks. Where'd I put the basket? I'm preparing for a big ass war. Need more steak. Need to farm for steak. Steak. I got steak. Got more steak. Got even more steak. I almost died apparently. Okay. Steak. Steak. Oh, it didn't give me steak. Bird. Bird has feathers. Bird has feathers. Bird. Feathers. Feathers. They drop no feather. Why bird drop no feather? There was 0% feather drop it. I need feathers. Need feather. Do you have feather? Kid stick. I need feather. For my feather duster. What's this? It looks like big dick. What did it need? Log. We have logs downstairs, dummy. What are you doing? We have logs downstairs. I get, but why? Why do this when we have logs downstairs? It activated. You have to reset. Why is there? It catches moose. Don't walk in front. Don't walk in the trigger zone. Dummy. I need sticks. It's already been activated. Watch out. Get out of the way. There. Don't trigger it. Stay long and far away from it. That will catch us food. Now, I go and create steak. Okay, I need you to work on building stuff around the house. Because now, I'm going to explore. I was looking for Timmy. If I get killed, it is your fault. Friends, I found friends. What is this? Whoa, I found a campsite. Should I not be here? Nick, I found a campsite. I had a dream like this once. It was quiet. too quiet. So I went exploring and had sex with three. See? Had good sex with the three. The three orgasmed so hard it broke before I even got here. That means sex was so good, I didn't even need to touch. I love how I create self-dialogue and nobody listen to me. I found another camp. We. You wanna explain to me how it's we have a visitor? Sir? I am nowhere near you at the moment. I'm gonna kill Gambi. All my viewers are about to hate me, but I'm about to kill the fuck out of Bambi. Four. I'm about to kill fucking Bambi. Come here, Bambi. I killed Bambi. Oh. I killed Bambi. It was pretty fucking gruesome. But that's a head. I killed Bambi. I found a village. I found lizard. Going in for the kill. Fuck you, lizard. Come here. You can't swim. What the fuck you thinking? I feel like that lizard just drowned itself. How's the house going? I found a fucking village. Ooh, I can save here. I found a village with tents. Well, it looks like rocks. That's just a dead body. That's a chair. Coins. Oh. So I found this village. Seriously? Thumper! Doodly-doo. Sprinting down the hallway. You good over there? Wait, what can I do with this? Oh! That's smart. Okay. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. That's a tall ass tree. This is Tommy. And Tommy and I are going for an exploration. Me and Tommy against the world. 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 Me and Tommy. Hello? That's a rock. Against the world. It's me and Tommy against the world. You good? What are you? What are you? Oh, you guys are just rocks. Why do you look like animals? Like, this could be a frog. That's a cage. That means there's civilization up here? Oh shit. The crocodile! I found a crocodile. Yeah. He hurt me. Nick. The crocodile hurt me. Yeah, I would love to eat the crocodile. You know, if it was dead. I'm gonna try to kill the crocodile. Should I try to kill a crocodile? With no arrows? Yes. What the fuck is this thing? Wait, what is this thing? Oh. Hello, crocodile. Hello. Know where the crocodile is going, but it's going away from here, so. I found a bunch of luggage. Oh, that's two crocodiles. That's too many crocodiles. I'm scared of crocodiles. No, I'm good. I just need to grow some balls. I'm a crocodile hunter. Crocodilla. Crocodilla. Doodly doodly doo doo. Doodly doodly doo doo. I should probably build a shelter. Whoa, that's a big ass tree. Okay, I need shelter. Oh. Oh shit. So, here's the thing. Here's my thing, right? I am currently in a really bad spot. No, I'm good on food. Oh, I didn't want to make rope. Oops. I don't have fire at the moment. Fire. Can snow cut at me out while I'm burning? Oh God. So, here's my thing. I found snow. But I have no clothes. What? Remember if it is or not. What is that? Oh, it's the moon. God, I feel stupid. Will I die? I have a question. If I run through the snow, will I die? Yeah. If I run through the snow, will I die? Squirrel. I killed a squirrel. Blech. I killed a squirrel. Yes, I am, but I killed a squirrel. I'm gonna try to kill a bunny now. Come here, bunny. Nope, bunny ran away. Okay, I'm gonna to attempt this. I don't have much health, so I'm gonna try to attempt this really quick, see what happens. It doesn't look like I get hurt. I feel like I'm fine, actually. Oh, here I am, all freaking out that I was gonna die. Ran out of stamina, but it's, I feel like that's fine. Better than dying. Weird. Why? Not really an option right now. I found snow. Hey, so just so you know, if you run through the snow, you don't die. I'm nowhere near there. Freezing? The fuck? I can't, Nick. Look how far away I am from you. Nick, do you not see how far away I am from you? I can't see shit. I legit can't see shit. Where the fuck did I go? That's just a big ass. That's just a big ass fucking rock. What are you? Why do you look like a dead dragon? I don't want to get close to it. I want to touch it. So, I've been exploring for a minute. And, here's what I've discovered. I discovered a thing. Hello. I discovered a thing. So, if you go deep enough, you find a mountain. And it's. I think I found the edge of the world. I'm not sure. I found the edge of the world. Nick, do you know how hard that is? Okay, great. I'm in a frozen tundra. I don't know how. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm good. Tonight. so confused on where the fuck I am. You just kind of discover them. Oh, I did it. Squirrel! Whoa, what's this? It's a rock. So what I thought was the edge of the world was not the edge of the world. Am I going farther away from you? Oh shit, I am. That's a guard wall. Very obvious, I can't climb up this way. Here's a question. Where the fuck am I? Oh, 'cause you didn't do that last episode. Oh shit. Don't do that. I did too, but here's the problem. Cleanse the totem. Cleanse it. No, I'm talking about Dead by Daylight, homie. I totally just died. I fell off a mountain. Now I'll go get it. I survived 4 days. Let me go clean up all this blood. I even had an upgrade axe and everything. God damn it. God, fuck me, man. I had an upgrade axe and everything was going so good. God damn it. Goddamn backpack, shut up. I'm grabbing my weapon. Listen, Nick. There's a lot of things out there. I don't want to talk about it. I need food. Do you have food? Oh, fuck. I need food. Fucking. That's not food. I need food. I need food. Alright, great. I need food. How do you not have any food? Fuck, I need food. Guess this is need food. Need food. Need food. Food. Need food. Need food. Food. There's no fucking food. I need fucking food. Oh, now he decides to go home. Food. I need food. I need food. Need food. I'm just gonna walk to where I'm going. I'm just gonna start walking to where I'm going. Nope. Did you not set the party chat as where they can hear party chat? I need food. Food. Oh, now I finally lizard! I'm not even going for you right now. But I really could kill you. I need food. I'm just. I discovered another new animal. What the hell? I'm just out here, you know, dying from hunger. Just trying to go get my backpack. Okay, so here's the problem. Okay, so where I died, okay? Not only is it super fucking far away, but like it's in the middle of like the ice cold fucking tundra. Cause I didn't know what it was. I just was like, oh, this is cool, and then all of a sudden I was freezing. You did. But I forgive you. It's fine, I forgive you. Which means I have to get. Here's the other thing. I also have to go past alligators in order to get there. I feel like this was a thing. At some point. I'd like cut through the swamp. And then I need to cut through where the alligators hide out. I hope I don't get bit. You do that. While you build traps. Well, I would be helping, but I need to go get my stuff. I found a cave. Should I explore it? No, I need my stuff. I'm gonna look at this cave before I go get my stuff. Hey, we both know that caves are. Nick? Nick? When you walk up to a cave, does it normally have like a little press X and to go indoors? I got another note added to my list. So what's on my to-do list? Explore Lawyer's Cave? Okay, I'll explore that later on my way back. I'm going to explore this on my way back. Mick, do you know what the Lawyer's Cave is? Lawyer's Cave, do you know what it is? Oh, shit. Well, then. That's scary. Are you sh. Well, I need to go get my fucking backpack that has all my shit. I still have to go get my backpack. And it's freaking far away. Because it has like. It has my deer hide and everything. From when I killed Bambi. And I really don't feel like exploring this cave without my shit. Oh my god, it has all the medicine I made. Oh, it's another village. You guys have food? Wait, what? Whoa. The fuck were you? You're a pig. Nick. I found an oinker. I found an oinker. Feathers? Finally, I got feathers. Pig. What about it? It was supposed to be where we moved into. Yeah, you were supposed to destroy the small house and then eventually move into the big house. I found my way back to the ice cold area. I found my way back to the snowy lands. Nick, I'm doing it. I found my way back to Snowland. Now I gotta find it. Oh, it's right there. Is that my backpack? Is that where I fell? No, that can't be where I fell. It is where I fell. What the hell? Okay, don't worry, Daddy. I'm on my way home. Well, let me eat. Yeah, that's where we're supposed to move into. Destroy the little house on the bottom, and we move into the big house. I'm on my way home. And I have stuff. Whoa, mushrooms. But I finally got my stuff back. So now I just gotta make the direct run home. Hi. Yeah. I'm just trying to get home. I'm scared. There's like a lot of things out here that want to try to kill me. Ooh, was that food? Oh no, those are poison berries. Don't, never mind. Nick? Are you alive? No. The door is where I want it, Nick. Well, the door is where I like it, okay? And I didn't have any help when you went exploring, and I had to put all those logs into that house, so I don't want to hear you complain. Yeah, exactly. Oh, that. It's fine where it is. Who's gonna get into our house the way it is? They look, they might have the hops. But I got the socks. I'm gonna die. Totem. Then you worry about the little house, and I'll worry about the big house. All I wanted to do was give you something nice, and all you're gonna do is fucking complain about it. I'm coming home, coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home. Sixteen logs for what? What are you doing? Cutting down the whole ass fucking forest? No, I'm good. It's just really dark. I gotta repair this generator real quick. Successful skill check. No. The fuck is all this? Is this why you're chopping down a goddamn forest? I leave for one night and this is what you've done? You seriously built a sled? Yeah. I'm downstairs. I'm in the shack downstairs. What are you doing, step bro? Seriously cooking body parts. Can't believe I just ate human. Okay, there's a thing I wanna do, but I need to craft a couple things before I do it, so give me a minute. It's kinda something I'm gonna go and do. I know it's a stupid idea. There's a thing I'm gonna go do that needs to be done, but like, 'cause it's on the to-do list and stuff. But it's really dumb to do it. I'm going and exploring a cave. Oh well. No. 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 You finish. Yeah, you finish building this. I'm gonna go explore the lawyer's cave. And I'll let you know what's inside. I'll be home later. Make sure you kiss Tommy goodbye. You better tell Tommy I said I love him. Okay, here I go. Really? Nope, only 2 at a time. Nope, it's two. It's two. Nick, it's two. It's two. Oh, boss. Is that a building? Dude, I wish I had binoculars. That is a building. The fuck? I found a house? I found a house. Nick? I found a What the fuck? I found a thing with stuff inside. FedEx. Yo, no way. What's in these? More. Oh my god, I keep getting such in my to-do list. Find the missing plane passengers. Dude. What's your problem? Oh shit. What the fuck is all of this shit? Wait, what? Well, there's other things to do besides one base. There's other stuff to explore. And if I remember right, last episode, you left me alone to explore a cave. Yes, you did. You went away forever. I found the cave. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. It's like a little vagina in the wall. Whoa. Oh my god, it's so dark. This is so dark. Wait, is this the cave you explored last time? It was the lawyer's cave, right? No. No, it looks like a vagina. Oh, then you just went into a random cave? Ha! That scared me. I thought there's no way you were here. Nuh-uh, you weren't here. Did you have to jump in? Okay, when you were in the cave, what was that? Okay, like the first thing. Like, what's the very first thing? Nope. I think we're in two different caves, my guy. Yeah, it's because I'm in an actual, like, extra, like a separate map type thing. I can't even light this fire, what the fuck? I can save, that's a thing. So this is like, okay, so I hit the button, right? And it was like loading. And it loaded a totally separate area. Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? What the fuck? That's the thing, I don't know what is the problem. I'm being drugged by a current of water. I don't think there's anything here. Oh. Wait, can I bring flares into the water? Is that a thing I can do? Can I throw flares in the water? Yeah, but they just extinguish right away. How do I use a flare? Alright, on that note, I do have to go to bed. I do have to go to bed. Yeah, but I do have to go to bed. Alright, bro, I love you. Let's get this bread to me. Of course. Alright, good night. Thank you.